Potassium, sodium, and ammonium salts, whatever they may be, can always be depended on for solubility. When asked about the nitrates, the answer's always clear. The fusion all are soluble is all we want to hear. Most every color is soluble, at least we've always read, except for silver, mercury, and slightly chloride of lead. Every single sulfate is soluble, except for barium, strontium, and calcium, and lead. Hydroxide of metals won't dissolve. That is all but three potassium, sodium, and ammonium dissolve quite readily. And then you must remember that you must not forget calcium, barium, strontium dissolve a little bit. The carbonates are soluble, as long as that is so, or else our marble buildings would melt away like snow.
Yay! Can we do that like